Are you feeling burdened by self-help? If you're like most people, you're getting tired of it. There's so many shoulds and so many shouldn'ts and have-tos and must-dos, and you might be overwhelmed. But I think it's time we all stop shoulding on ourselves. Stop telling ourselves what we should do or we have to do or we must do. It's time that we all just simply allow ourselves to do what we're doing when we're doing it and not do what we're not doing when we're not doing it. Of course, this is a great message to share with the people you care about. Of course, letting go is wonderful, and so is all the other self-help techniques on the planet. But what happens is we all get a little caught in all these stories about how we should be changing ourselves, and we forget that right here, right now, in this moment, you're already whole, you're already complete, you're already enough as you are. If you want to find out more about this, go to lettingo.tv and comment below.